But again, picture a BMX bike. You're definitely not in the BMX bike. You are absolutely on top of it. And having that higher center of gravity over the bike makes it easier to maneuver that bike under you.